Oracle. A giant fleet on an interplanetary voyage. Its inception made deep space travel possible, ushering in a new chapter in history. Now our sphere of activity spans across multiple galaxies. Thus did Oracle form a force to explore the unknown planets it discovers along the way. This force, Arx, explores and surveys alien planets. Arx is comprised of four species that belong to Oracle. Humans, natural all-rounders. Numans, photon manipulators. Casts, sturdy mechanical beings. Dumans, martial masters. Here in Arx, each species covers for the other's shortcomings and works together. Looks like we've arrived. We're approaching the planet Navarius. It's uncivilized, with aggressive wildlife. Whatever you do, stay sharp. Good luck out there. Greetings, Arx recruits. You have done well. You now stand poised to take your first steps into the vast frontier of space. If you're prepared to face the challenge of the unknown, enter your personal data. Then, from all of us, welcome aboard.
Yeah. Cheers. Name's Offen. Pleased to meet you, mate. No need to search the room. It's you I'm talking to. Mate is you, mate. Fate's put us together for this mission, so let's make the most of it.
Teleportation coordinates set. All ARCS operatives, proceed with your mission.
Guess they're all set. Looks like... For some reason, I'm a bit nervous to jump into that telepool. But hey, ARCS are courageous. Let's give it a shot, mate. Isn't this a sight? The whole area's covered top to bottom in nothing but green. Really gets the old blood pumping. Now hold on. Let's not get too eager to... Oh, that's right. This is our first taste of actual combat in the field. I guess we ought to practice the basics first then.
Hilda, the operator. I will begin your certification mission. First, I will check your vision. Take a look around you. Good. You didn't seem to have any trouble. Next, I will confirm your maneuverability. Move to the specified location. Looks like you have no problem with movement. Next, I will confirm how you jump. You see those blocks in front of you? Jump over them.
We can get over a barrier like this. There you go.
Good. Okay, now I'll confirm how you attack. Teleporting a virtual target. Use your equipped weapon to attack it. Next, I'll confirm your photon arts. Teleporting virtual targets.
Okay, let's kick some ass!
Destroy the virtual target. Now, it's time to commence your practical training. Proceed.
Is that a Sylvan? It sure seems like a handful, but... I just get the feeling it wants to be friends. Maybe it looks like we're in for a brawl.
Their attacks. Enemy suppression confirmed. You did well. Proceed. Proceed to the end.
Emergency! Code! Duel!
Your objective is to suppress the rock bear. Utilize the skills you've honed to suppress it. Read the enemy's movements and strike its weak point. You'll see an opening after it performs a large attack. Aim for it.
Wait, we're going to fight that huge thing all of a sudden? Mate, I'll provide backup. You take the lead.
Next area.